perimeter drain. By we, I mean these guys. They are here finishing up this last corner. They got up to where you can see right over there the other day when they were here. And they're back today. Today's the only sunny day of the week. We've got a little bit of rain coming in that might slow us up, but today's a pretty good day for working, and we're trying to get as much work in as we can. While they were doing this, I was just pretty much cleaning up foam stuff, things of that nature, working on the windows, getting some cuts around the frames and things. I'm not sure if they're going to be coming back through here. We've got this trash going around here. Not sure what their plan is, so I probably should get out of their way pretty soon. But the goal for the end of the day is to have the perimeter drain completely done. We're starting to backfill up against the foundation, and then we really got to get down into here and see what's going to be under there in terms of boulders and things, because that's where the root cellar is going to be. And hopefully there's not a lot under there so that we can put our footing forms. But actually, we're not doing footings. Walls right down there and on a nice flat surface. So that's what we're doing right now. But I finished up anything that I can do today. What I'm waiting for is for them to finish up this and get the dirt high enough so that I can finish the foam on the back wall. So I'll probably be coming back maybe tomorrow and doing that. That's it. Thanks for watching.